Peter Feldmann was elected as the new mayor of Frankfurt and is the first Jewish mayor to head a large German city since World War II and the second Jewish mayor in the country's history. The 53-year-old Social Democrat won 57% of the votes in the second round of elections, which were held on Sunday. Feldmann defeated his rival, Boris Rhein, the representative from Chancellor Angela Merkel's center-right CDU party. The Jewish population in Frankfurt is about 7,000.